reverence and gratitude, we as his apostles invite all to know as we do that the heavens are open. We affirm that God is making known his will for his beloved sons and daughters. We testify that those who prayerfully study the message of the restoration and act